Hello everyone. Today we will learn the stiffener command from the state-based feature in Gatiya. So we will start with the part design, part 1. Okay. So the command is in the drop-down in the control panel, and this is stiffener. So this is not activated yet. So we start creating state on top plane. We will be established. State on the top plane. The upper bullet. Now, if you want to add width, there are two types of width. There is stiffener. The stiffener is in Gatiya, not in the software. You can add width. So there are two types of stiffener. First one is from side, and this is from top. So first we will create from side option. So it needs one profile, that is open profile. So I will start sketching the profile. Select the sketch where you want to add the rib. Select this. Now select constraint and the constraint toolbar and select this point and this point and right click on it and keep coincidence so that this state will attach to this body. Similarly, this point and this line and make coincidence. Right click and put coincidence and then exit the workbench. So for view from side, require only the open profile like this. Now you can select this stiffener, select from side, and just provide thickness you want to view, and then view. So the review will be added. Now, here the equal fiber option is on. It means the thickness for both sides is equal. If you uncheck this, so only one side. So to one side, if unequal thicknesses you can use. So reverse direction you can select from here. So this will shift toward that side. Now click OK. So this is the stiffener. signal from this side used to give support to the elongated parts. So, for the legs, you can see this type of thickness around this round cylinder type support. Now we will see the stiffener from the top.